and brothers in Christ, the early Christians observed with great devotion the day our Lord's passion and resurrection, and it became the custom of the church that before the Easter celebration, there should be a 40-day season of spiritual preparation. During this season, converts to the faith were prepared for holy baptism. It was also a time when persons who had committed serious sins and had separated themselves from the community of faith were reconciled by penance and forgiveness and restored into participation in the life of the church. In this way, the whole congregation was reminded of the mercy and forgiveness proclaimed in the gospel of Jesus Christ and the need we all have to be renewed in our faith. I invite you, therefore, in the name of the church, in the name of Jesus Christ, to observe a holy Lent by self-examination and repentance, by prayer, fasting, and self-denial, and by reading and meditating on God's holy word to make a right beginning of repentance and as a mark of our moral nature. So I invite you now to bow before the Creator and Redeemer and silently confess your sins before the Lord. Let's take a moment of silence. Almighty God, you have created us out of the dust of the earth. Grant that these ashes may be to us a sign of our mortality and penance, so that we may remember that only by your gracious gift are we given everlasting life through Jesus Christ our Savior. Amen. At this time, I invite the choir to come down first in position of ashes. And while we are coming to ashes, we can be
open your hymnals to number 354, I Surrender All.
Thank you. would you please stand and open your hymnals to number 402 as we conclude our service.
We pray this in Jesus Christ's precious name. Amen.